Today was a day for thrashing out how the capital is going to cope with AIDS. In the chair, Norman Fowler, Social Services Secretary, who had his own package of measures to announce, including training and research, a regional support centre and workshops. Total cost £250,000. Others say the price of AIDS will be much higher.
The average national bed occupancy by the end of 1988 would be 350 beds throughout the United Kingdom, and that most of those beds would have to be in London, where, as you know, 80% of the AIDS cases have so far been managed, and that the yearly bed cost would be £15.5 million. That would be the cost to the National Health Service.
The resources have been made available as far as AIDS is concerned, and we've shown in public education and in the research program that that is the case. For the future, I'm confident that resources will become available, not just from the government, but through social services, and also through the voluntary organisations and the voluntary contribution itself.
The emphasis of future care will be in the community, more hospices and hostels, community nurses, greater liaison between hospitals and social services. What the authorities have to do now is play a waiting game. This is Tina Jenkins for Thames News.